Many have seen the voice and the X Factor, but no one ever sees the mess behind the transformation of rising stars.
Don't talk to me. I'm serious.
Prince. Just let him do him and I'ma do me. That's how that's gonna work.
No. But who will take the prize? Bring it on.
Action.
What the f***? After all this, a f***ing family wagon.
Mom, I forgot my dress.
Carl, Carl, it's in the boat. Oh.
Look, to be honest, I think I'm doing them a favour. I mean, there won't be any others there today at my level of career success. Oh, gosh. How's it going to be? Well, I'm going to be the star of this show. That's what I say.
Hey, bro.
Kia ora, bro.
Oh, kia ora. How's it going?
Ah, kia ora. Get back, kōrua.
Who are they?
Oi, isn't that Matemi?
Who?
Bro, that's the dude that slayed your girl.
Yeah, bro.
Fuck.
No nā te ora, no nā te mate. Aue, 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 hāti, hei, mauri ora.
Ah, ka pai then. Nō reira, heaha o korua korero.
Hey, g'day, mate.
He mate ke te haere ki te kore rawa e tūpato.
Rabbit. Rabbit, rabbit!
Yes, yes, yes.
Who are those lads?
Apparently they have just arrived in New Zealand and their cousins picked them up from the airport and they don't have any food. I had to feed them.
Great. It's a story. Woman's Day. Film rights. Sundance.
Really?
Yeah. Why are you still standing there?
Because I like it. Okay.
Hi, boys.
You're not contractually obliged to talk, Hannah.
It's polite. Oh, you could learn some manners.
Mm-hmm.
Stop hanging out that trash on Kay Road.
Mm-hmm. What are you wearing, Vance, again?
Mm-hmm. Well, I see you've still got this.
I see you've still got this. When's it due, babe?
It's called being a female. Not that you'd know. You
not
try
that
though.
You'd know either.
You try very hard.
It's 5 minutes to we're on. Hurry.
I'm ready, baby.
You sure?
This is my gig. Mm. What are you even doing here anyway?
Whatever. Let's go.
Right. Me first.
Mm, always. Age before beauty.
Oh my gosh.
I love how the bio says that you're 21. What did you have to do to get that age?
Not as much as what you
did.
Go.
Ooh, the beauty begins with me. I'm about to enter the world of beauty.
Kia ora, my name's Kawa. So have you done much singing?
Haven't you heard a friend?
Yeah, I think my nana used to sing it to me.
Tallulah Bell. I've never heard of her. Who the hell does she think she is? Like, I've worked on so many productions and I've never heard of the bitch. She's gonna be trouble. She won't even make it, I guarantee you.
I called her and I said, Tallulah, this is it. This is your big break. This is your big chance. Come back, grab it. Certain winner.
But I thought it was based on televotes. I mean, how did you rig that?
Televotes, smelly, la, 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 it's all rigged. I mean, record and TV companies don't actually want talent. My God, you know, we want compliant robots. Ones who will do as they're told. If they had talent, they could do it all on their own without us. No, we want them. And then when they're finished, out with the next one and in with the new. Which reminds me, here comes some delinquents now. Bye, doll, see you in a minute.
I thought it was all legit.
Oh, this is feeling great, Carla. You're doing a neat job at the back there.
Oh, you got fantastic hair.
Thank you. More touch-ups would be appropriate.
Tallulah!
Megan!
Tallulah!
Meg!
Ta!
Me.
So nice to see you again.
Beautiful seeing you too, darling.
Oh my gosh, I didn't realise she was auditioning. Oh my God, how the mighty have fallen.
Let's see how far you'll be going, Megan Alatini. True bliss. Get ready, ladies. Tallulah Bell is back. New Zealand, I'm back.
Make sure you get that extra pin in there, Kawa.
It's there.
Great.
Kia ora, what's your name?
Kaz Delarte.
Hana Martini.
Originally from UK, I'm the illegitimate son of Bowie.
David.
No, Harold.
So, what brought you here today?
Not much.
I'm a Napui supermodel. Come on.
Dress to express.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing a Māori song that my mum wrote for me.
Mm. Kia ora pau.
Oh, I didn't bring a guitarist with me.
Ah, kei te whai nohi hoi ko. Mā koe whakatangi.
Tō wai mānei.
Ai.
Getting quite big around the world at the moment. I think these guys are on the money.
Right.
Another team.
You're gorgeous.
So, you're both very good. You agree?
I agree. Oh, they've got something unique.
Yes. However, how would you feel if I separated
both? Oh, you wouldn't want to separate.
No. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. You can't.
I can't. No. This is a group thing, and I'm in here for my cousin.
But you have a whole career.
Yes, but this is whānau, so I've got to stick by Martini.
So in that case, Martini, is it? How about if I offer you the contract? Would you be happy to walk away from your role?
Of course,
of course, did you just hear what they asked me?
Hey, this is the opportunity that we're talking about. This is my break.
You're not considering this. Our duo, this was a duo. That's the only reason why I came and dropped you off.
Doesn't look like a duo to me. You were twirling your poise around.
Well, how boring. The judges don't want to see you sitting there.
I just got offered the opportunity, and why wouldn't I take it?
Why wouldn't you take it? Really?
Oh, this is when things get tricky. You guys should have discussed this before you came. Oh, I don't want to break up families.
No. Families that plays together stays together, aren't they?
Yeah, but let's be honest, the whole industry make believe bloody tutus and lalas. Tallulah! How are you, darling?
Hello, lovely.
Now look, you know the drill. We've all been this through a million times before. I thought I'd ask Megan to ask the questions.
Certainly.
Quiet on set.
So, there are people who will know, but some that don't. So, kia ora, what's your name?
Tallulah Bell.
So, what brought you here today?
Well, I had a hit in 1998 called Friend.
Oh, I remember
and
that.
We have digitally remastered it, and I'm going to do a little piece for you today.
Okay, it's well...
It was a huge hit.
Anyway.
You know, Alan.
Did they?
Okay. Thank you, and enough of that for now, so good luck.
Thank you, Mika.
Take Tallulah to her dressing room.
Really nice to see you,
darling.
Yay! God, I hate to say it, but it's actually really good.
Mm.
Oh, that kills me.
You know, your voice is great, but come on. Marketing wise, mind you, Susan Boyle. Just what I was saying.
Yeah.
Covers.
Mm.
You're an originals girl.
Mm.
I don't want to see you doing covers, bands.
Well, I don't.
No. Tallulah. Tallulah Boyle.
Mm. Yes? What do you mean yes? I just said no for this.
Bro, this is my only opportunity.
Opportunity what? This is the fourth
audition. This isn't a group we need to really around.
Are you listening to me? Nah, you're not.
You took all the limelight, twirling around, and then they asked you for an opportunity first, you say no. Where's the purpose
because
of
we
that?
Were meant to be a group, two people, together, whanau, no, that doesn't
apply. No, you're changing it up right at the end.
Going just out there.
You're changing it up right at the end, group.
I'm changing it up, where were we coming here as a group? This was for you, yes, I understand, but what's happening now? I'm all by myself.
This
again.
Is called progress. That's how you take
progress.
You can go to all these auditions,
three
making no progress.
Three opportunities prior to this, and now you
want
to take it.
Well, if I had said no, I would have been at home sitting on the game going like this. The one thing
if
that
you had said
angry
yes.
At. Why are you walking away for me?
Because you're not.
Where are you going, man?
So, bro, how do you feel about your own family
don't
member
even go
turning
there,
against
like,
you?
Literally,
how does it make you feel?
I'm not. I'm done.
Would you have taken the contract again if offered otherwise?
I'm literally done. You need to go talk to him because I can't just do this anymore.
So obviously, you must be very ecstatic to have a contract.
Well, I mean, yeah, this is pretty much the only opportunity that I've been given, eh? So, yeah.
And how do you feel about your cousin's reaction?
I think he's overreacting, to be honest. You know, like, this is my opportunity. He brought me here for a break, but he seems really, really...
Is there anything you want to say to that? He said that you're overreacting.
I'm overreacting. This was meant to be a whanau thing to people, but now he's gone off on
you
his own mission.
You brought me here for my
break,
mate.
So let him
you
do
brought him. Here for his break.
Just let him do him, and I'ma do me. That's how that's gonna work.
Mate, this is...
Just get in the car, otherwise your ass is walking home. Let me tell you that, first of all.
Bro, I have to blow everything up.
Just shut up, bro. I'm f***ing over it, like, really.
Miss Tallulah Bell, after seeing all this drama caused by the younger talent, what would you tell them? Your one advice to them?
Well, actually, would you like me to show you that advice?
Sure.
Oh, shit! I was like, damn!
I was like, damn!
Damn, you shush!
Oh, shush.
Sorry.
I'm in this room just as much as you guys are here.
And there's four of us.
Don't talk to me. Listen up. I'm serious. I'm in here today just as much as you. Don't take those f***ing smile off your faces. I'm telling you now. No. You know what your problem is? Do you know why you haven't gone any further than you think you have gone further is? Because of your attitude. Because
our girlfriends grew up.
Because of your attitude. Look at it. That's
yeah,
why.
Richie, look at your attitude.
Look at your attitude. That's why you are not where you are today because you don't listen. You are not where you are today because you don't listen.
Huh, listen.
That's why I'm doing what I'm doing on average 3 to 4 gigs a month. Because I don't have that attitude.
Is that it?
That's exactly it, darling. Don't even go there with me. See?
Sure.
I can easily walk out this door today because I don't need to put up with like you two.
Well, there's the
door. Seriously, look at these ones. Look at these ones. Look at these girls over here. They're here for the same reasoning as everybody else. And I will tell you now, this guy here, most accomplished dancer I've ever seen with a humble attitude. Not you two.
I'm just here to make music, man.
That's what I love.
Yeah.
You got a problem? You got a problem? Then back up.
You got a problem? There's the door.
Exactly. And you know what? I'm going to take that. I'm going to take that advice from you and walk out this door because I know I'm a better person. I know I'm way better than you. And I can put on any stage and take ownership any day of the week.
There you have it, guys. Tune in next time to the next episode of Tuma.
Do you not realise what you two can do?
Oh. I feel so shit right now.
Do you not see if I hadn't
been
there? Plenty more opportunities come my way.
Yes, for you.
I'm going because I'm...